What are you supposed to be, the Brute Squad?
You must have seen my profile on a dating app.
That must be it. Turn-ons were long walks on the beach and political assassinations, right?
I'm trying to get in touch with the leader of the Outcasts.
Hmm. Good for you.
Sentinel's officially coming after the Outcasts. I just figured he'd appreciate knowing about it.
She knows. But I bet that felt good to get off your chest. Name's Haruhi Ito.
So how'd you and your people come to be out here?
We were all proud employees of Skelltech. Till we had a falling out.
Somebody's feelings get hurt.
We found out about Project Deus and couldn't bear the thought of contributing to something that monstrous.
Why not leave?
That was what usually happened to people who disagreed with Skell. But we knew if we left, there'd be no one to stand in Skell's way and Project Deus would be free to continue. But when we started causing problems for Skell, he hired Sentinel. We were lucky to make it out of the cities alive. That's why they call us the Outcasts. But we're here now, and we're gonna fight.
You're a bunch of engineers. How do you expect to hold up against a trained force?
It ain't easy. Especially since Sentinel instituted martial law. But we're tougher than we look, and there's nobody else. Look, Brute Squad, if you want to help out in the fight, you're more than welcome. But where the Outcasts are concerned, I run the show.
Listen, I've got my own people to worry about for now. But seeing as our interests seem to align, I'll check in and lend a hand when I can.
Hey, Nomad. What do you know about data security?
A little. Why?
One of Sentinel's sector bosses, Mark Meridian, has gotten a hold of a Skell algorithm that analyzes phone, email, and social media patterns.
There's probably a lot of sensitive data in that mess.
Yes. The algorithm takes advantage of online vulnerabilities. Once verified, it can be uploaded to the cloud where everybody in Sentinel can access it. With the data, Meridian can target Outcast agents and their families.
So where do I fit into all of this?
Later today, Meridian and his three lieutenants are meeting to verify their intel and start the algorithm protocols. I'm hoping you can stop them.
Listen, I'm not your private assassin.
I know. But listen, Meridian and his men are heartless. With this info, not only are the Outcasts in grave danger, but so are their loved ones.
Okay. Okay, I'll see what I can do. Where should I start looking?
One of his goons, Sullivan Blake, was last seen on the eastern side of the Good Hope Mountain province. It's north of the godforsaken highland. Red Weasel Outpost is around there. After you track him down, he should lead you to the others.
Got it.